two households, both alike in dignity, in fair Verona, where we lay our scene. From ancient grudge break...
It was not as my father had said.
A village of sin!
Always this ridiculous obsession!
End up wasting your life at the Moulin Rouge!
There, where...
I can't bear it!
Or for worse.
I did it for you, Doug.
It cost us our dream, Shirley.
Barry convinced me that it was too much at stake. Our dancing career was on the line.
Now, you can see that it would be best for everybody concerned if you just went home and forgot all about this, can't you, Franny?
Kings, your crown now! But fret your fine joints, then slice my legs!
Hear me with patience.
No!
Right hand, I think that'll win you the Pan Pacific Grand Prix.
He doesn't care about winning the Pan Pacific Grand Prix.
To scratch that little nigga.
For Satine, and I would taste my first glass of absinthe.
And she comes in shape no bigger than an agate stone. On the forefinger of a...
No, Christian, there's no point. Just leave.
No, they killed him before war.
But hey, hello!
There's a reason for this.
I don't want to hear.
Listen to me.
No.
It's hard for me too, Fred.
Hard?
He was the most beautiful dancer I'd ever seen.
What?
He could have been the greatest champion of them all. He was like you.
Away from the Moulin Rouge! Goodbye, Harold.
You're dying, Satine. You're dying.
Live, daughter, now. Good sir, we must entreat the time alone.
God shield I should disturb devotion. Juliet, on Thursday early will I rouse ye. Till then, adieu. And keep this holy kiss.
The truth. The truth is, I am the Hindu goddess. And I choose the Maharaja. That's how the story really is.
Miss Tina Sparkle, what a great partnership, and what a show.
There's no...
swear at sight, for I never saw true beauty till this night.
Come.